Our topic now is multiplying different numbers to 9 without counting on hands or fingers. We have here an example, 9 multiplied to single digit numbers. 9 times 1 equals 9. Our first digit answer is the number before this number equals 1. The second digit answer, we will subtract this number from 10. So 10 minus 2 equals 8. So we will put 8 here. Number before this number is 2, and subtract this from 10 equals 7. So this is 3 and 6, 4 and 5, 5 and 4, 6 and 3, 7 and 2, 8 and 1. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Thank you.